Hi, my name is Shane. Welcome to my first video. Hope you enjoy. Today I'm going to be unboxing something, and it's the GoPro Hero 7 Black. You might be wondering why it's so special here, because there are accessories inside, the shorty mount, an extra battery, and a micro SD card. So let's get into the unboxing. Before I get into the unboxing of the GoPro Hero 7, I'm going to tell you some features about it. So it has a 12 megapixel sensor. You can shoot up to 4K 60 frames per second. You can shoot up to 1080p 240 frames per second. It can go up to 10 meters deep in water. You can use your voice to control it. It has a touch screen and it goes up to 8x slow-mo. It has GPS, HDR, hypersmooth, which is the stabilization for this action camera. It's like a gimbal-like video so it doesn't shake. And that's live streaming. So let's get into the unboxing now. I've just opened the tab here, and now let's open it. Here it is, the GoPro Hero 7 Black. So I'm just gonna take the camera off of here. So the power button is here, and this is the recording button that you press. So I'm just gonna put it here for now, and let's see what's inside here. So you get some GoPro stickers. Not really sure what this is, but might find out soon. Instructions. There's also an app for the GoPro. Paperwork. The battery. I have two batteries because I bought a special bundle. I'll put them in afterwards, and a SanDisk Extreme 32 gigabytes of storage, the cable, which is USB-C, the sticky mount, and the shorty mount. Okay, so I'll be right back after I set it up, but before that, I'll put the battery and show you what it's like. Okay, so I've set it up, and here it is. So there's this LCD display here to display like what resolution you're doing it in, how storage you have, and how many seconds it's been that you've recorded. So to change the video part of things, like if you want to take a photo, you can just slide to there. And it shows you the options. So it has video, time-lapse. Well, it's now called Time Warp Video, but in the recent GoPros, like the old ones, it was time-lapse video. It's video, photo, and yeah. So if you want to check your media, like what you've recorded, you can slide up to check your media, and you can zoom in by pressing this magnifying glass. So if you slide up, then shows you preferences. You can activate voice control and the quick capture, which is just a recording by pressing this. Also, there's a lock screen, I think it is, and there's preferences. So it goes into the settings, connections, general, and touch display, regional. And yeah. This is my first GoPro. I haven't had the old ones though. So hypersmooth is just like when you're running. There's not gonna be that much shake. It's just gonna be like minimal and stuff. So I'm gonna go back to video. And yeah. So what you can do is like hypersmooth is just it's only supported for like about a few resolutions. So there's only standard stabilization on 24 frames a second for 4K. 60 frames per second is only supported for like hypersmooth on like 2.7K, and 104 in 4E, 24 frames per second. So that's hypersmooth, and yeah. So that's all about the GoPro Hero 7, and I will show you the shot mount. This is the shot mount. I've mounted the frame, and haven't put the thumb screw on yet, so I'm gonna put that in a bit. So you can extend it up to this height, and you can use it as a tripod. So I'm just gonna put the GoPro in. Hold on. So while you're putting it in the frame, you have to be a bit careful, because so first you're gonna have to like press it a bit hard. Okay, there it is. Just gonna put it on. It is gonna be quite hard to press down a bit, and you are gonna have to press it down a bit hard. So you see there's holes here, and now I'm just gonna put the thumb screw in. It's gonna take a bit because I'm just doing it by hand. It is going in a bit. So I'm just gonna do up till here. And yeah. So what you can do is like you can adjust it like this. And then you can record like this. So that was the shorty mount. So that was the unboxing of the GoPro Hero 7. I'll be using this in the future for vlogs and some sports, I think. So make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.